Hey people, what is up? Well, this box is. Inside this box I have something that I've been dying to open for the past day. 2 days, actually. I was supposed to get it a day ahead of time, but nonetheless. What's in the box, Exacto? Well, I'm glad y'all asked because I'm about to show you. And I have my lovely assistant, Brittany, and to open it, Microtech Whale Shark. A lot of sexy right there. I'm gonna do a review on this knife too, but that's neither here nor there. Let's open this box, see what's in here. Damn, sharp. See, I could have opened that without a knife, but that's blasphemous on this channel. Alright, we got some information y'all can't see. And, alright, you want to help here? Pull this out. We have a knife set. Let's take a look at it. I'm going to go ahead and do that. I'm going to pull this up a little bit. Not working. All right, we have a head. The box is crowning. We have a figure. Man, that's got some weight on it too. That's cool. I'm assuming you had to assemble it, but this is, yeah, wing nuts, sweet. Simple enough. And the washers go on the top side, bottom side, whole thing. Washers and the nuts. Are y'all bored? Yeah, don't watch my channel. Alright, we go this way, I guess?
No. I don't think that it needs to go
the other way. Yeah, to lean back. Alright. Wash it. Nut. I'm not going to let y'all see me screwing over here with my nuts. It's only for Brittany to see. Oh, wrong way. All right, here we go. Now, we have to stab him. Microtech? No? Cutlery. Assuming that's what all this is. And just for the sake of time here.
You hungry?
No, I don't.
You don't eat that?
Alright, silica. We'll use this one. And I know y'all are going to want me to talk about these too. I have to use them first. But this is a pretty nice set of knives so far. From what I'm seeing, it got a solid stainless steel construction. See there? No rivets, no joints, just a solid stainless. And that's a bread knife, so it's not going to give me what I want. As far as telling y'all about it, we'll stab him through here. Okay, there's one. Let me get that other big one. I just want to see one with a straight edge on it. There we go. I'll show y'all when we get set up. Come on. Focus. Focus, bitch. Okay, it's going to be a bitch, but nice edge on it. Not quite as nice as I like, but not bad at all. More coming up on that. I'm going to get out of here, guys. Say bye to him, Britt.
Hi.
I'm short. Stay sharp.